Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
It's not very clear where to go on this map. Maybe I'm supposed to go up? Looks like there's an upper level. This is the hospital where the serum's supposed to be.
Yeah.
Will likely be found in the ruins. Explore the ruins. Don't see anything here. Okay, nothing on that level. Let's go down a level. Like this was a way down. This indicators really have me confused. Here we go. Here looks to be some action. Lower level. Okay, so we had to go down, not up. Excuse me. Yay, I found the serum. I thought I just recovered it. Maybe there's more than one? Oh, here's something glowing. Let's look over here. Yes, we got it. Alright, let's boogie on out of here.
Welcome back. Let's get those serum samples analyzed and see what we've got. Well, thank the Force for good Teresian storage technology. I wasn't sure anything would still be viable after 3 centuries. While we wait, is there a cost to these samples I should be aware of? A deal with a pirate crew, perhaps?
There was some unavoidable violence on the way in.
I see. Then if it didn't happen in a plastic beaker, don't tell me about it. Ah, here we are. Fortunately, the plague is so virulent, it cultures very rapidly. Bad news. The serum you recovered looks like it was effective 300 years ago, but the Raku plague has mutated since then. This serum will only provide effective immunity for extraordinarily healthy individuals.
No one's going to take an unreliable vaccine.
Yes, but it gives us options. Right now, I need what we call a lucky survivor, whose system has antibodies to the modern plague. We haven't had a survivor yet, for obvious reasons, but this serum might provide the link we need. If I infected an extraordinary individual protected by the serum, I could collect the antibodies and make an effective vaccine.
If it means we can someday wipe those things from the planet, sign me up.
Well, and I have this whole speech ready. All right, we have a medical droid, CB-084, set up to observe Rakuls in the field. He'll be able to collect the antibodies and slow any potential complications. After I give you the serum, go out there and test it. Let the Rakuls attack you and see what happens.
Are there any other medical facts I should know?
Sure. You're doing the right thing. Now, here's your serum injection. I hope the Force is with you, because the science is stretched to the limit.
If you enjoyed today's episode, hit like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.